It's Robot to play Flappy Bird. We spent 4 days to finish our prototype. It's a part of hard disk, and it's controlled by Arduino. We use a web camera to recognize the pipe. If you are interested, see our blog.